And that's the reason he's able to get a lot of power when he's really only 5'10".
I guess he would be
hard to overrule in that situation.
Agassi has an answer
in the first game of the match.
And that does break. So Andre Agassi begins.
Oh,
unbelievable. A forehand winner by Pern Force, and he holds
15 love.
Let's play another player that stays back.
Backhand winner.
He's great.
Slew Hester, former USTA president, responsible for putting together the Flushing Meadow Tennis Stadium. What a drop shot.
And Agassi holds to
yesterday, a winning ball.
stuff. Just going to net to keep the other guy on it.
Big passing winner by Fern.
Track meet starts.
Ace first. What a point.
Andre
Agassi wins the first set.
He kept his concentration, played a good solid game. That was a turn for him. I think he's getting tired.
Game
and Agassi does break. So Andre Agassi wins
to the number 18 spot.
With the points he'll get from this tournament, wants to be a little bit fresher at this point.
And
service break.
and Pern Force 5-8.
How do they get...
If he just hit a winner, he would have seen them.
Oops. Yeah, boy, an ace down the middle.
What was amazing on...
And he closes out with an ace.
The first indoor tournament next weekend in Philadelphia.
Turn boys want to hit passing shots.
Double, his first of the match allowed.
This game.
We got the service break back.
That's something.
Stand or a splinter shoot somewhere that can be a dangerous thing. That's where the rule developed from.
Well played. For the second straight set of 4-all. Thank you.
quickness of Pern Forest, taking every ball on the... He put everything he had into that save. He's going to take his jump and hit his big loud groan as he hits it.
Mrs. Agassi sending her son two-thirds of the way now to
Walton.
His second ability for Agassi is that he does lose his concentration when he's in front. The turn force should be looking for opportunities.
Agassi starts the third set.
There's the Pern Forest lobby we've been talking about.
Game Pern Forest.
Well, this match following an intriguing pattern, Roscoe, in each of the three sets now. Agassi has broken first, but
old man.
Okay, Magus
had a double long fall.
It's very long. And a service break, and yet he's only won six fewer points out of 156 points.
Full charge into the serve. Just like that.
If he can break, he certainly ought to be able to hold. Finally, he gets his shot.
And an ace. So,
the key coach needs to get a little bit of a lead. With it, so he's trying to have a little fun shot.
Well, I guess he does hold.
It's important. He can't let himself get down another service break. Shows you how close this match really is. Pern Forest is down two sets, yet he's won just about the same number of points. Oh. perfect shot. Great volley. That's slow.
This is the same scenario we... Always thought of it at the edge.
They're all good.
Great point, and turn four is mishits the forehand, and now he is clear. The line. And now Perth. Long and Perth boys breaks the stay alive.
And
Agassi breaks back. Gone, and Andre Agassi, at age 17, has won a USTA National Championship, the 1988 U.S. Indoor. And a la Pat Cash at Wimbledon, that is Mr. Agassi. And don't forget Mom. And his brother. Years old, already in the top 20. And get used to this scene because you're going to see quite a bit more of it in the next few years. Andre Agassi, 6-4, 6-4, 7-5 over Michael Pernfors to win the 1988 U.S. Indoor National Championships, and what a scene there is. Andre Agassi wrapping up a week when he has owned Memphis, so he'll be talking with Roscoe Tanner when we return right after.